as cold weather is being blamed for a certain crime across the metro. Car thefts, two in Raytown this morning alone. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live to show us what happened. Peggy?
Well, Larry, those residents came outside, turned on their vehicles, cranked up their heat, but instead of staying with their vehicles like I'm doing right here, they went back inside their homes. That's when the thieves struck. In the 8700 block of 87th Street and in the 8100 block of Spring Valley. Investigators tell us they don't believe the cases are related. They also say they think it's a logical temptation to start your vehicle and warm it up unattended, but they say it's an open invitation to a car thief.
We're really hoping we can get the message out that while we understand you want to be warm, it's better to be a little cold and have your vehicle than to try and have somebody take it.
Now, in addition, in Raytown and in many other municipalities around here, it is illegal to leave your car running unattended. Reporting live, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Automatic car starters do not involve leaving keys in the ignition, but they're still against the law in some places, including Raytown.